Okay guys, here it is, the final day of Shaytember, but not the final day of getting healthy. Let's talk about how I did with my goals. The first one, run at least 3 miles or bike at least 8 miles every day. That one, I'm going to be perfectly honest with you, I did not do every day. I ran a good amount of time this month, but with school starting and with gym class, we're lifting weights in gym, my body hurt a lot, so I couldn't go out and run because pain. Besides that, I'll keep up with the running, try and keep get back into it more like I was in the beginning of the year and move on from there. No junk food, sweets, or candy. I have done that. None whatsoever. I've been really strict about it. Yeah, it wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. There's a few times where I sit in the kitchen and I was like, man, I want that. But no big deal. Get back down to average of 50 seconds on the Rubik's Cube. Work for 10 minutes a day. Think I missed maybe 3 days total on that, but throughout that time, when I missed it, I practiced 20 minutes the next day. So it all added up. Now let's see how I do. I'm going to do an average of 10 and see what I got. Now hopefully I'm in frame here. Alright, I got 5 solves done. I'm at average of 54 seconds right now, 54.05. Okay guys, I got an average of 53 seconds exactly. Sorry, the last solve got cut off